Because, and I've always been that type. Like, basically, when I was in prison, I went to Barry University to try to create my, I created my own business plan. And my business plan was lots of love, in-home, pet care center. And, you know, I learned how to basically create the business plan to get the target market, to get the logo. You had to put everything together. And then what we would have to do is present it to the bank, you know, go in there, present our business plan, you know, what we're going to do, why the company needs this, why the company needs that. And I actually got certified in that, you know,